You're also going to need paints. Try to take the paints that match the same color tone.
Like these type of colors. You're also going to need big paint brushes. We keep ours in this bottle.
You're also going to need sponges, but since we don't have sponges, you can also use cotton balls. You're also going to need 100% acetone nail polish remover, but since we don't have that here, you can also use rubbing alcohol, but make sure when you do this, you have parent supervision. And last but not least, you're going to need napkins so you won't mess up your towel or carpet.
If your bottles have any stickers, take it off.
So once you take off the sticker and the bottle still has some sticky residue, make sure you take the 100% acetone and rub it off with the cotton ball. So yeah, good as new. Well, not really. But anyways, yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna take the blue one first, and you're gonna squirt it onto a piece of paper or napkin. You're gonna only squirt a little bit because you don't know whenever you much you need. I don't know if that made it, that didn't make sense, but whatever. Then I'm gonna take my purple and squirt a bit. Sorry, that made a weird sound. And then you're gonna take your white and put it on the napkin. So once you do that, you're going to take a paintbrush from the bottle. And since we barely painted yesterday, you're going to take a, yeah, I'll show you the next step. So yeah,
so
bye.
You're gonna grab the white and paint it all white on the bottle. So the blue and purple could come out more vibrant.
Dry completely so the colors don't mix up and make weird colors. You don't want that to happen, so you're gonna wait for it to dry. So yeah, we'll shoot the next scene once it dries.
Okay, so once you do the coat at white and it finished drying, you're gonna leave a white space at the top, and then you're gonna get a blue and mix it with the white, as you can see. So I'm gonna put this down and I'm gonna mix it up. And yeah, it makes this really light blue color. So yeah, it's really pretty. And you might hear some noises because like my friend, we're FaceTiming our friend Miranda, and she likes pandas. And so you leave the space at the top and you brush it like this. And it's okay if it doesn't have a lot of paint, it doesn't really matter, but oh my gosh, it came out kind of blue. But whatever. So yeah, you just keep on doing that. So this is our finished results. Be creative and do whatever you want with your precious bottles and just be yourself. So yeah, hope you guys love this video. Bye. Make sure you go subscribe and like and comment down below. Bye.